different place. Okay, but I just want to buy the... Bring this down. I don't want the full combo, though. I just want the character. I guess that's how they're gonna make it harder, isn't it? That's how they're gonna make it harder to get those characters, is they're gonna lock them behind a combo pack. That requires 3,000 for each, meaning you have to get 6,000 tokens. Oh no, I don't care what you pick. Somebody dropped from this already before I could load in all the models. That baby crash is kind of terrifying to look at. Oh my god. Gnats, go away. Christ alive. They're right in my face. Oh god, it's been so long I played, I don't remember how Turbo Track works. Nope, that's... damn it. My timing is way off. There, that works. It's not the cleanest boost, but it's a boost. Well, that happened. Damn. That was a lot of stuff for one race. Baby Crash is trying so hard, but he's kind of falling over himself. There. Did that, and where is... Oh. Not even a question. I want to unlock the baby T-Rex. Really bad. Only three characters this time, but the other reason, I guess it's three, so like I said when I started, it's basically they're cramming them all into character bundles that you have to get 3,000 to get. Oh my god. Nat season is here. There, I got that one. Gnats, he's in here. So I'm swinging at the air wildly because gnats. They're disgusting. Or not really. I don't even know what they do. I don't know why I call them disgusting. They're annoying. Yes, annoying. Extraordinarily annoying. Oh, damn it, I hit the wall. Can I at least have that? No, I don't even get that. This works. I'll just take this. Oh god. Yeah, oh, okay. I'll go back on the track. Okay, I'm sorry. Botched the shortcut. Because I got greedy for Wumpas. Or was it a weapon? Either way, I got greedy. Oh my god, it's right in my... It's from my left eye. That's mine! Okay, that's mine then. Insert that drifter, damn it. Gonna come with me a little bit earlier, Akuaku? That's a wall. Crash, that is a wall. Please. Crash, please. I will at least finish the race. God damn. Thanks for the pretty colors. Can I have more? Okay, the token gain isn't terrible on weekdays. I guess I can play this more on whenever, because it doesn't have to be weekends when it's double the quintupler. Or times 10. Please, I do not feel good doing them. I will do Tiny Temple over that. Oh, thank you. You have mercy on my soul. Did you switch characters or did you die? Nope, switch to Pura. Listen, I can get behind all of Crash's examples. Man just wants to sleep. Let the boy sleep. Now I said that, and don't let mom sleep is suddenly ringing in my head. Or let mom sleep. You know what? Most of you who know Jet Set Radio know what I meant. Well, that's no item for me. Aha! Uh-huh. It's not me for once! It's gonna land on me, wouldn't it? Never mind. And fire on as soon as I touch this. Oh, too much. Didn't make the jump. Also strange that the rocket falls to the ground. I feel like that's a false thing, but it's a thing. Nah, I swear to God, if you're still in front of my face when I get done with this race, you're dead now. Didn't get the jump. Oh boy. Hey, worked out for me. Fire rocket, get a friend. Oh wait, I still got it. Jesus. Oh, it was close enough. Damn it. No, that's mine. That's my W. You shall not take it from me. Damn it, he's gonna take it from me, isn't he? Well, that sucks. Damn it, the net didn't keep going down. Sure, I'll go to Clockwork Wumpa. Never mind, I will not go to Clockwork Wumpa. Wumpa. Gibberish words, my brain cannot spit it out. Okay, well, thank you for stopping and say hello. And hopefully your travels go well today. Alright. True chest of degeneracy. Can I? Depending on how crappy this matchmaking is going to be, can I degenerate myself so far as to play Raid Dragalia before the match starts? We'll find out right about now. Because it seems like matchmaking broke. Nope. Okay, I don't get a save if I get ready up in this match. Also, I show you what's going on in the land of Dragalagargala. But, can't. USB-C is borked. I don't get fast charging anymore. So I can't even probably hook up HDMI setups for this, so. Can't stream phone. Oh, my net must be crapping out or something, because I even lost connection to the host in this. Okay, connection, you want to come back to me? I'm not even dropping frames. Can I play? He's beginner stats. What? Weird. Okay, but what I meant to do was hit leave lobby. Really? A lobby popped up as soon as I exited the no longer visible lobby. I'm mad. Okay, get that baby Crash out of that Jeep. He can't see over the top. Please help the child. He can't see. I'd really like the lava rock tires, but I think my priority right now is to unlock the two characters in the pit stop, then worry about the tires. But it's okay, guys. In a week, Activision is adding microtransactions to the game when they said they wouldn't. Bottom. Hi, Fake Crash. How's it going up there? Oh god. That was every weapon at once. Can I have that? Cool, thanks. Mom said I can have that. Oh, missed it. Can I have this one? Thanks. Really not. Also, that's where the shortcut is on here? Alright. And right into the pit. Fantastic. Whoa, why did I not take damage from that? Oh, Jesus, there's three jumps there. What even hit me? Okay, buddy's angry. I didn't jump. Why didn't I jump? Okay. You know what? I'll hit random. I don't care where we go. I know where we're going. Yep, there went the baby crash. Alright, I think all the gnats have either been deaded or they've left me alone. And now that I've said that, they're probably gonna all come rushing out at once. Release the horde! Speaking of. Bye. Oh, Azem. Oh, it hit me.
Oh, still alive somehow. For a better time.
Don't hit the side of the tunnel. Barrel. Oh, I could have gone for it. Damn.
Oh, hold on to that dream, baby.
That was my time to shoot that missile and get him. Oh. Actually, wait, can I just go balls deep on this one? Balls deep! Okay, this is good. I'm not too far behind second place. If I don't utterly whiff it, I can get podium. That's all I'm after right now, is podium. Podium acquired. Come back here, Nat. Where are you? I want the one that was in my face. Got him. I really should just retitle this stream to Nat Killing. That's all I seem to be doing when my hands are free. It's big, let's do it. Hi, Crook. So many babies. All right. Now let's have these players do something that I know nothing about in Super Speedway and teach me ways.
Oh, why'd it hit the wall? Okay, but there are people who can flawlessly go through the shortcut. Okay, I see how it is. Can I have that? Okay, I can't. Why now? Oh god, I got it. Really? I got turned around. Worth it. Okay, that one wasn't worth it. What are the hitbox on those barrels? Oh my god, somebody's actually just going off with these stopwatches. That's not it. Okay, I'll take the normal way then. I attempted the shortcut. Fire that. Oh, okay. I was hoping to get Wumpa Fruit, but okay, that's fine. I can get no Wumpa Fruit. That works too. Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh. Apparently you get perfect start bonuses. Noted. I thought the daily bonus is only times 2. I didn't realize that. I didn't think the daily bonus was times 5. Lucrative. I'm indifferent. Ah. Well, I did not need to see that today. Aha, I did it. I can shortcut. I didn't know I could. Here, hold that, everybody behind me. Oh, please, no. I've done nothing wrong. How many of those freaking things are there? Okay. Don't do it. Nice Spiky watch. Can you not? Oh, that is a bumper crate over there. Ah, you too, huh? How many times am I gonna try that and not learn my lesson? I had podium at one point. Damn it. Go back to the playground. Play until I run out of my dailies. I think that's the plan for now. Stop. Alexa, stop. I need to remember to mute that thing. All right, that's enough internet there for one day. Could you don't? It's like you know about. It's like they know I'm about to start a race, so they're here to interrupt everything. I didn't even see what track we're going to, so I can't, like, be worried for the future or be ready. You're on the part of the screen I can't reach. Oh, right, playground. I voted for this. How did I forget this? Okay, fine. I won't try and get the Wumpa fruit out there. Make this jump. No. Oh my god, I've kept Ultra Stick Fire this whole time. I'm impressed with myself. Yeah, that's nice. Come back here, buddy. Come back here with your Pete sounding ass voice. It's activated before I went in the pit, so I didn't lose everything. How did I miss that one? Okay, get this, get the boost. Oh, come off it. Now would be a good time for one of you guys to spam your time clock. Oh, you actually hit your time clock when I was invincible. Thank you, somebody listened. I will finish the race. Alright. Oh, wait, Android Alley. Lots of points.
That might be a fun watch while I wind down for the night. I'll keep my things as they are. Is that the street light outside, or is it still light? Is it actually still light out? I don't think it's actually supposed to still be light out. Okay. Really? First item box was a slowdown watch. Okay, I know, I need to learn humility, but please. Those are worthless. Anytime you want to launch one of those attacks would be fantastic, boys. Okay, okay. I don't think I'm gonna catch up enough to make podium, but I'm at least gonna stay in pictures. I'm gonna stay in the pictures. Throw it up the slope. I've never missed that jump. Now I actually have to race this track. I almost kind of prefer that way. It seems like there's more drift that way.
Don't give me that crap that I'm in last place. Decimated that one. Okay. I'm gonna leave because I want to see if I have enough for getting Coco now. Baby Coco, rather. It was less of a growth than it was over the weekend, but I was still doing my dailies. It's enough. Ugh. There. And it's gonna wait like a week to give me baby crash, isn't it? Alright. There. Now I can use the whole loadout and get some and get more nitro so I can unlock the baby T-Rex. Good. Let's go violently pink. Heck with it all. Okay. At least it's Coco engine stats so I can function better. Crunch. Back left. I think that's Crunch. I also approve of the nerdy fake crash. That actually might be a skin I'll seek out. Alright, now to be terrified of the fact that I am now currently using Baby Coco. And probably have my ears blown up by the high-pitched squeals and squeeze. Except I've been playing as Crash for so long, so I'm used to his handling more. Dang it. Yeah, you ain't running from that one. How about another one? Oh god. Oh, and then I hit that, of course. Of course, it didn't hit the item. It might be time for an upgrade. They literally just pitch shifted. That's all they did for Kogo. They just pitch shifted all of her voice lines. That's lazy. I got stickers. Hooray for stickers! Okay. Hate gnats. Hate them all so much.
Oh.
Oh, we're going to Android Alley. Amazing.
Here comes the fun part.
Which one of these seven other jackasses are going to get the time stopper to make me useless for the first quarter lap?
Boom! Oh god. Get. Okay.
That should be a perfect place to put that thing. Perfect. Somebody behind me will get the orb. And I'll use their power of orb flinging to get the crunch that is just gone. It's like the best Android alley I've had. Oh god. I don't know how I got the boost off that jump. You're not supposed to get a boost off that jump. Back to square one, I guess. Yeah, that crunch is just gone. Man said bye, and I said, okay, can you send a postcard when you get there? Oh, that was a bad idea. Under 3 minute Android Alley, I will take that one. I will kill these bastards. Still getting daily bonuses. And that was a lot of coin. Looking like a Scooby-Doo villain out here. Kine. We don't got your damn coin. He left. The crunch has been pushing my poop in this whole time, finally left. Oops. Well, that's not me. There it is. That's the video I want to watch. Why? Why'd you hit the child? That's rude. Okay, but hit that nerd up in front. Holy cow. Oh, that corner was deceptive. I want my money back. I want your money back, too. Oh, boy, don't go for it. Okay, that was probably my best sewer speedway run ever. Okay, dailies are over. Ugh, you hate to see all that effort just toilet bowl. Alright. You know what? I really want to see. I really want to go through it. I really want to start grinding up some goodies for myself. Give me a friend. So, hey, I got podium. I like Nerdy Fake Crash. I like Nerdy Fake Crash a lot. skip. I'm out. That was my last daily. I got a feel for the game again. Now I feel like I can do things. Let me see how many coins I have before I leave. Yeah, come here. There's like one net left now. Oh, I want them so hard. This set gives? Okay, this has been here for a while, but okay. That makes me sad, but hi, Renji. It makes me sad that it's going to happen soon. Can I see? Oh. Oh no. Okay. You're just in time. I got done with my daily stuff. Actually, I should look at this here to get some more nitro points, shouldn't I? Weekly. Take that. Oh, damn it, I didn't get it. Oh. Okay, that's simple. Okay. Eh. I didn't want there to be, like, even with the low payouts, I didn't want there to be, and I wanted it to be kind of like rewards based on it. Even with that. Even with the low payouts, it's just... Like, there's only three character types in all actuality. Or there's four character types in all actuality. Beyond that, it's skins, so... I don't know why. Anyway, I'm gonna change it up for just a little bit. I'm gonna see how fruitful this endeavor will be. So